Lockable.
Ah!
Dude, that was awesome! You were all like, beam, and Cloud was all like, nah, nah. Okay, okay, you prove yourself worthy, douchebag. Now come inside the war tent and I shall let you see the relic.
Well, here it is. The reason why humans and elves are locked in a never-ending war. The relic for which human and elf are willing to die. The Stick of Truth. Just 2 days ago, we took the stick back from the elves. Our kingdom was dying, but now it thrives. For whoever controls the stick controls the universe. Don't gaze at it too long, for its power is too much for mere mortals to look at. Now that you have seen the Stick of Truth, let's discuss your dues. Being a member of my kingdom costs $9.95 for the first week, $4 of which is tax deductible.
Alarm! Alarm! Alarm!
Someone has sounded the alarm!
Alarm! Alarm! Alarm!
What is it?
The elves are attacking!
Oh my god! Defensive positions! Man the gate! Don't let them through!
Give us the stick, humans!
Fuck you, Drow Elf! Come and get it!
Clyde! Guard the Stick of Truth while we defend the fortress!
Aye, aye! Aye, aye! We're not playing pirates, Clyde!
Douchebag, this is your chance to prove yourself. Hold off the asshole elves at all costs!
Die, asshole!
Buddy! Hey, where the hell are you going? Do it, douchebag! Kick these elves' asses! Douchebag, potions will heal you. Here. The rules say you can have one potion every turn. I asked for five, but this was a compromise. This guy's fast, douchebag. Try to block all his attacks.
Take this!
Well, if this job doesn't work out, at least you've got a future as a training dummy. Come on, get it right! Okay, if you block all the attacks, you get a counterattack! Look at your enemy on the ground, weak and helpless! Kick the shit out of him! Awesome, you kicked his helpless ass! Now finish off these elves in the name of the Wizard King! You got this, douchebag!
Fuck you!
What are you waiting for, douchebag? That guy's just standing there. Go kick his ass! A
Aw, man, he was totally waiting for you, dude. You can't just hit him like that. You need to try a different tactic to damage him. Look at that archer hiding behind his friend like a wuss. Switch to your arrows, douchebag. Snipe that little bitch. Sweet, now you can hit the guy in the back. Go for the pink mist. Yeah, bitch, that's what you get for fucking with the Wizard King. Careful, douchebag. That guy's ready for your arrows now. You gotta try something else. Let's do this, douchebag. Okay, that guy has a shield. Shields are super weak. Just hit them with your simplest hit over and over to wear them down quickly. Nice try, asshole. Dude, you don't power attack a shield. That's Bush League. Just use your normal attack so you can hit him again. The other elf let his guard down. Now's your chance. Power attack his armor. If you don't hit this bitch as hard as you can, her armor's gonna soak up all the damage. Ooh. That's it. Now finish him. Now. Now you can hit the guy in the back. Go for the pink mist. Ah.
Drow elves, fall back. Fall back, I said.
Yes! Awesome, dude. Take that, you asshole elf. Better luck next time.
Na-na-na-na-na-na. We still control the universe.
It's gone.
What?
The stick of truth. The elves got it.
That was your one goddamn job, Clyde! To guard the stick of fucking truth!
Clyde, you are hereby banished from space and time!
What?
No!
You can't do that!
Yeah, I can! You're banished and lost in time and space!
Yeah, go home, Clyde!
You fought bravely on the battlefield, douchebag.
Yeah, if you can make me a douchebag, then you sure can fight!
Shut up, Scott. Nobody cares what you think. Anyways, we have a bigger problem now. The stick of truth has been stolen, and we must assemble our entire army in order to get it back.
But our three best warriors still haven't reported for duty, my king.
Our newest member can take care of that. Douchebag, I want you to go out into the neighborhood and find my greatest warriors, Token, Tweak, and Craig. I'm texting their pictures to your personal inventory device now. But beware. The lands outside are full of marauding drow elves, monsters, and sixth graders. Be sure you're well equipped. Now go, and send my warriors here. Fighters, go with him.
Guess I'm minding your shop now. You need any weapons or armor? You name it, we'll sell it! All yours! Got something you want to sell? How may I be of service? Got some pretty good wares here. A nice purchase. Good choice.
This is the king's room. I don't think we're supposed to be in here. What exactly are you looking for? Eric has a lot of cool stuff. This is where the magic happens. Last week, Cartman's mom was here with a few men having a whole lot of magic. She was doing hand magic and butt magic. This is where Karma does magic. Mm, smells like the wizard is brewing some potion in here. Some wizard stew. Oh, looks like he forgot to flush the stew. If it splashes, it means you get a free wish. We aren't allowed to go into the street. It's such an open world, our parents don't want us getting hurt. Those are holy icons from the Orient. Legend has it that he who can collect enough will be rewarded.
The Wizard King says I'm too ginger to be one of the humans, but Paladin Butters lets me be his squire on the sly.
Paladins seek justice for all races. Behold, the residence of Butters the Merciful.
Butters really is a very sweet boy. I hope you'll treat him as you would a normal child.
I always love when spring is on the way. Such a fun and inspiring thing to decorate.
Just like this must be the new kid.
We're playing, Dad.
Good for you. You Facebook me right away if Butters does something he should be grounded for.
We must get back to the quest at hand, my lord.
See how pretty that was?
Welcome to my room. Those are my minions. They help me punish society. If it splashes, it means you get a free wish.
Hello, Timmy.
These lands hold many dangers, new kid.
Yeah, you moved to the wrong realm.
Nice hair, douchebag.
Before I do any more healing. Ain't mercy! Hey, look, you're bleeding! Raiding the apothecary's pantry like I did.
Hurry up!
Little buddy.
pay for that. Suck it.
Hey, I'm lucky.
Let's go, asshole. Ah! That wasn't very nice. Huh! You're straight tripping, son. You're not waiting on me, are you? There you go, Al.
Hey, Baggy! Hey, Officer Butt.
I'll be one.
That's Butt Brady. Wait.
Where are your parents?
I don't know, I think you have a nice nose. I'd worry more about your hair if I were you.
Oh, hello! Are you interested in some rhinoplasty? Here's a brochure with all of Dr. Tom's rates.
There's some weirdo hanging out at the public storage. I'm not going back there.
To get the Stick of Truth, we must recruit the Warriors 3. Okay, this is a stick-up. Put all the money in a bag or I'll fucking kill each and every one. Oh, hey, all right, Benny. How's it going? Just showing the new kid around.
Hi, Butters.
Good to see you too, Butters. Thanks for checking in.
This here is the marketplace. This is where heroes can come for adventure.
Hi. Hi. Did you accidentally get someone pregnant?
Hey, you're pretty good looking, kid. You ever think about modeling?
This movie is really sweet. Too bad you guys can't see it. Hey, you kids want to see a movie? Oh, that's right, you can't because it's rated R and it's too mature for you.
The President of the United States is a duck? A duck is president and the whole country is going to the dogs. Or whatever, the president is a dog. Who cares? Coming June something. Rob Schneider, derp-de-derp. Derp-de-derpity-derpy-derp. Until one day, a derp-a-derp-a-derp-a-derp. Derp-de-derp, the teen-lito.
Oh, whoa, whoa.
From the creators of Derp. Tiddly dumpy derp, Rob Schneider is da derp de derp de tiddly derpy derpy derp. Rated PG.
Hey, I'm watching this.
Rob Schneider is a somewhat popular comedic actor who seemed to have it all. Until one day he came across a pot roast and his life changed forever. Now he's sharing his body with an 8-year-old boy. And he's about to find out.
I am Damien, the Antichrist, the son of Satan, and I have never witnessed a thing as hideous and vile as the one you mortals call Rob Schneider.
PG-13.
Jim Carrey has a bunch of turds in his apartment. It's Jim Carrey.
You have to prove your maturity.
Don't worry. I'm not here to hurt you. It's me, Al Gore. You know, Al Gore. I'm super important. All right, look. I've detected some very strange activity in this area. I believe we are dealing with Man-Bear Pig. Yes, the Man-Bear Pig. I know you're scared, but I need help. Take these and place them in the location specified on the Man-Bear map, Pig. And now I'm going to make you my friend on Facebook. This is very prestigious. You have my email now, but don't give it out to anybody. I'm super serial. Hurry! We must know if Man-Bear Pig is here or not.
If you ever want some work done on your nose, see Dr. Tom. He's the best.
Welcome to Tweet Coffee. Coffee made with ingredients supplied by local organic suppliers. It's local coffee, brewed locally.
Tweak? Tweak! Have you picked up the fresh local ingredients?
Not yet, Dad. I'm still trying to do all my chores.
Well, hurry up, son. The family business is relying on you.
Hello there. If you're looking for Tweak, he's in the back room, unattended. Unattended, like a pristine meadow known only to the wild horses that graze there. Would you like to try some coffee?
You should try some coffee. It gives you that edge you need to stay focused at school.
What's this? Huh? Now? The guys need me now? Well, there's no way, man. It's way too much to do. How am I supposed to do all this? Wait, you! Could you go get the 4 o'clock delivery for me? If you do, I can finish here and then I'll still have time to play. Please, would you? It's at Kenny's house, like always. You give them this, they'll give you the delivery. Ah, how am I supposed to do all of this? There's no way, man. Starbucks has like 8 employees. Here, it's just me. Ah.
Need more coffee!
I can't play until all the work is done! If you get the delivery for me, I can finish here!
I'll give you a good price.
How's it feel to totally not be able to see the new Cherishing Philip movie?
This is... If you try again, I will pepper spray you back to the Stone Age.
Come on, give me a reason.
What are you looking at, pussy? I'm gonna mess you up, dude. Go to the bathroom. Man, I could be watching TV right now.
Nobody likes me. Sure is a lot of walking. Stan one time gave me the grossest wet willy right here.
I hope you're not playing that dumb game with everyone.
Goddamn Mongolians.
Welcome to Shitty Walk. Take all the praise. Only thing we're serving today is Mongolian beef. Mongolian beef, so good. Oh, I just love it. Oh, hello, Mongolian.
Shh. Mongolians are watching. They conquered me last week. Act natural.
Oh, yeah, Mongolian beef. Mmm, so tasty, right? Wow.
It's not tasty at all. It's gross. Don't eat it. You eat a Mongolian beef, you shit your pants for 5 days.
All right, Mongolian.
Please, you gotta help me out. The Mongolians all live like rats in the Tower of a Peace next door. I'll keep the adults occupied here. You go top a tower and beat up all their kids. Beat up all the Mongolian kids. Then Mongolian think this neighborhood not a safe place. They move away. Go, go, beat up the little Mongolian kids.
Oh, all right, Mongolian.
Mongolian beef smell like a rhino ridges.
Why can't you just leave us alone?
Back, you. There you go, Al.
Welcome to SeaWalk. Can I take an order, please?